Okay. Welcome back to Cooking with Scott. I just recorded a couple minutes of footage, but someone called me. And that kind of interrupts the whole thing. So I'll do my best and start over. So we're making pizza. Okay? Pizza as healthy as we can. So I put in tomatoes, the hottest pepper they had in the store, some fermented garlic, if you remember from my video of fermented carrots, I had put garlic in there. And I just put in cinnamon, just when I had that call. And now we're gonna add some cardamom. Let's just move that over there. Some cardamom. So what we're doing here is we're making the pizza sauce. And some parsley. And here's the pizza buns from Cobb's. I like Cobb's. They probably taste better than the ones that I usually get from Save-On Foods. But I like the ones from Save-On Foods because they have the little ridges for the crust. Those ones don't. Okay, cayenne pepper, because I put it in everything. Okay, and oregano. When I made my spaghetti. Blech. Why would that be spicy? Uh-oh. So when I made my spaghetti, I had no oregano. But now I have oregano. Okay. And tomato paste. This nice, magical ingredient. Very good in any sort of tomato-based sauce. So I really can't eat pizza. I can't order pizza because it's just too high in sodium and it's just too high in calories, and it's just, as much as I love pizza, it's not good for you at all. But I am determined to make a pizza that is good for you. Okay, let's fire this up. See if we get a decent sauce happening. All right. It's burning my mouth. That's really spicy. I don't get it. Sometimes, ouch. Okay, my mouth is so burning hot. Like, I thought I made some spicy food before. Wow, whatever, I assume it's that orange pepper, whatever it's called. Really hot. Okay, so we're gonna have a spicy sauce, homemade pizza sauce. And the cool thing about this pizza sauce, low in sodium, pretty much natural ingredients, healthy spices, except for the tomato paste. But even tomato paste isn't like unhealthy. And we got fermented garlic, which is just beautiful. Like, fermented foods, so good for you. And you know, this isn't something I eat all the time. This is gonna be a treat. Why did I just do that? It's so spicy. Ouch. And you know what, I don't have milk. I just got back into town. I was out of town for 3 weeks and I have like nothing in my fridge. Okay, I'm like a total cheese snob. I should really be from Quebec. So I got a really nice cheese. Because I don't want to just do like your basic shredded mozza. So this is Cogroot Swiss cheese. Last night, I ended up eating most of it because I had the munchies. But I guess I still have enough to make two little pizzas. All right. So we'll add our cheese. And then we'll add onions. And this is gonna be pretty basic. And then we'll add tomatoes. So onions, tomatoes, and mushrooms. Oh, and shrimp. I almost forgot about the shrimp. So we're gonna do shiitake mushrooms. It's really too bad that these are like tiny little pizzas because I would love to just load it up. Load it up. My mouth is burning so bad. It's not even funny. Okay. And then shrimp. Because we gotta have a protein, right? As much as I wanna be vegetarian, I'm not about to put beans on my pizza. Like, come on, please. Who is gonna put tofu or beans on a pizza, right? Not happening. Okay. Oh my goodness, I gotta blow my nose. That is so spicy. All right. So let's get a little. All right, so here we go. Shrimp, onions, mushrooms, and tomato pizza. Fire that in the oven and see how that turns out. Okay. So we'll bake it at 425. About 20 minutes. We'll try that. Are you thinking about my hair? Yeah, I know. I actually went for a haircut yesterday out the bay, and they just really messed it up. I'm like, do I still have to pay for that? I didn't say it, but I thought it. And then today I went to another barber, and I was like, can you fix my hair? Because they really messed it up. And then I'm like, just take it down. Usually I get a 1, but this time I was like, take it down to 0. Just fix it up. Anyways, I digress. I'm sorry. Yeah, so we're just going to bake this for 20 minutes. And we'll be right back and check it out. And check out our finished product of pizza, homemade, healthy sauce from scratch. And 1/3 the sodium and calories of your delivery pizza. And there we have it. Personal pizzas, homemade, ready fresh. Thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you again soon. Cheers.